No, it has been cold, cold, cold. We haven't been above freezing since Saturday, and that's putting a lot of pressure on people's pipes at their homes.
And so, Anita, tonight, we have some ways to keep them from freezing, and we're also going to show you what to do if they're about to burst. It is new at 10.
The village is dealing with it. A water line that froze and busted wide open is leaving an icy mess. And right now, your house is at risk, too. And it's not as simple as calling a plumber. Both plastic and copper can burst. An eighth of an inch crack in a pipe can spew 250 gallons of water a day. So here are some hints. Insulate pipes in the crawl space and the attic. Wrap them with heat tape or even heated cables. And seal leaks that allow cold air near those pipes, including wiring and dryer vents. You can use caulk or insulation. Disconnect garden hoses, and you could also drain water from pipes leading to outside faucets. This reduces the chance of freezing in the short span of pipe just inside the house. You can also let the water drip from your faucet to keep the flow going, or even open cabinet doors to allow heat to get to the uninsulated pipes near the exterior walls.
So what if you do if your pipes are already frozen? Well, the experts recommend using a hair dryer to thaw the pipes, but you want to start at the faucet and finish at the coldest area.